I'm Nova Bhattacharya. I'm a dancer choreographer, and border crossings is something I've been exploring in my artistic practice for a long time. Fascinated by the idea of overlapping borders, this scientific principle called the edge effect, where they say that it's in those overlapping edges of borders that the diversity of life is far more rich than it is at the heart of any ecosystem.
Change that I was looking at it from a very one-dimensional perspective.
Emotional response.
I thought of borders as being these imaginary sort of things. I think they're inevitable, but I don't know that they're necessary, and I feel like the more porous they can be and the more transparent, the better it is for all of us as individuals to learn about each other's differences instead of getting stuck on thinking we have to be on one side or another of things.